didn't mean to attack you back in your past city. Body was me.
Yes. I did shoot first.
I have control now. Consciousness. Sometimes. Oh. Large forces gathering up ahead. Two men. I'll have to use a ray field blast.
Warm up before the main show.
It helps the thing.
I got the power back on up ahead.
Where is he? What did you do to Zeke?
Only what I had to.
Did you kill him?
Don't lose focus, Cole. This is hard work, but it is what must.
We're getting hammered.
Yes. I'll trigger a blast.
Thank you.
Where are you? Get back here.
Fighting side by side.
They know they're about to die. It's their rivalry compared to the other.
Damn you! I'll protect John. You go take care of Nick.
Damn right I will.
You don't have to do this, Nick. Come on. Join me.
I need that nothing. I was so wrong about you.
Stop fighting.
So. Half as long.
Twice as bright. I gotta try.
I know.
Oh, I can't. I can't do this anymore.
What? After all this?
No, I believe in the plan. But I'm so tired. I've had enough killing. I should have died a long time ago.
John!
But I know you. If I gave you the power, you would see it through.
Oh!
John transferred his powers into me, and then he just let go. The blast was devastating, but worth it. New conduits had been activated. All of them healed of the plague. We said goodbye to our old lives and got to work mastering our new abilities. It was a job to do. Millions were still infected, and all of them would die within weeks. We were living proof that some of the sick could be saved. I could raise them up, creating new conduits. Sure, the odds were only 1 in 1,000, but it was better than nothing. Of course, the rest of the world didn't agree, reacting in the only way they knew how. The plague just sped up the inevitable. An evolutionary jump. Humanity giving way to conduits. I'd been given powers to save the world from this change. But now I stand at its center. I have become the beast.
Oh. bully. Give it up.